My name is Rahul from 10th class ZK Sanjapalli. Today I am here to tell the circulations. Circulations are two types. One is single circulation and double circulations. Single circulation. The blood flows from the heart only once. Complete the one circulation. This is known as single circulation. Example, fish. Double circulation. The blood flows from the heart twice to complete the one circulation. This is known as double circulation. Example, human and animal. Thank you for giving that such a wonderful opportunity.